You look like you've got no neck. Stand properly. Hello, welcome back to this channel. I'm really failing today. If anyone doesn't know, we're going to New York for 4 nights. I'm so excited, I just don't look it. I hate delays. I hate being late. I'm just not happy, am I?
Stressed.
I'm stressed out over nothing. Yeah, we're in the lounge, to be honest. I don't really think it's worth it. It's expensive what you get, isn't it? And this seat's not even that comfy. I don't know if this is going to be one vlog, split into a few. We don't know, do we? We're just going with the flow. So, let's go to New York. We're only going to be like 15 minutes at least, do you think?
Yeah. Okay.
We can see our plane. We'll show you because the excitement is real. I don't know how much I actually spoke today, but we're in New York basically. We've had a massive stress with paying for the hotel because our credit card provider is a piece of crap and has like no 24-hour line to ring about it, so they've cancelled any payments. So we need to sort that one out tomorrow, but we've managed to like get the money together on a different account. Long story, sorted, we've paid for it. But yeah, we got a taxi. Taxi was what, $65? 65?
50 quid,
basically. About 50 quid. Was so easy, like straight outside of the airport. Into the taxi, and yeah, here. I don't even know what time it is. Oh, yeah, I do, because I've got my watch on for once. It's 4:05, and I'm going to give you a room tour before we, like, kind of freshen up and go out, because my skin is not looking great. Then when you come in, we've got a bathroom. I just feel a bit stupid doing these. But we've got like a huge shower, sink situ, great toilet. Does anyone really care? No. And then around here, we have, well, the wardrobe. Two big drawers, there's a fridge, and we pay like quite a lot in a service charge, don't we? But all of the drinks are included. Oh, they've got Snapple. Big TV. Nice bed, Nick over there, wave. And then Nick told them that we were celebrating, got a 10-year anniversary. Woo! We got a bottle of Carver, I think it's Carver, isn't it? Very nice. Oh, that won't go back in there now. And this assortment of like nuts and crisps, and there's some gummy bears in there, so how cute is that? And then they wrote a little note. Update on the card situation. We're unblocked, everyone. It's so annoying because it said it wasn't 24 hour, didn't it? So then we've paid on like a debit card. When we,
it's all the same.
I mean, it's the same because it's all the same money, but we purposely moved some money over to a credit card. No one needs to know all this, but I'm just frustrated. But we've sorted it now. But yeah, we're gonna freshen up and head out for a walk and just to try and stay awake, I think. See what's around here, maybe head to Times Square. Cheer up. Ding. We're off out, gone for this ensemble. Do you think it's really cold? I mean, it was cold when we came in, but I don't want to look, too puffy, you know, and I feel like this coat is enough. So I've got, this is from Asda. This is my North Face that we all know. I spent ages on Instagram trying to decide which one to get. This is a Kate Spade bag from the outlet ages ago. Jeans are Primark, and these are Adidas Continental 80s, and then my hat is just the one I wear all the time. Let's go.
ridiculous.
In a road is good. They're really cheap. I like it. We are now in Target because why the hell not? It's not my favourite place. And look, they've got the most amazing Valentine's Day range. Like, I feel like they just go all out on everything. Ooh, Skittles. Yes, please. These. Yes, please. It's not helpful, this isn't the right way up, but I love goldfish. And last time, was it? In California, we got the Mickey ones, didn't we? I need this whole box. This is extremely tragic, but I get a lot of questions about my Ziploc bags. I have this style, and then I also have the ones with the zips, like these, but they don't have the frozen ones, so I'm getting these. So we are back in the room, we're done. What time is it? I don't know why I ask you. It's 10 to 8, so we've done okay.
We need to stay up a little bit longer.
We need to stay up a little bit longer. I'm gonna have some of this wine that they left for us. But actually, I'll show you what I bought because I bought some stuff. I'll probably film a separate haul video of everything I bought. But I obviously just picked up some essentials like some goldfish, these filled Twizzlers, the classic frozen Ziploc bags, and then a couple of bits from the Disney store. In Times Square, and then they give you these bags now, which I know we now have in the UK, but I've not seen them in the flesh, so here we go. How exciting! Got our little drink. I've got some Twizzlers, some goldfish. I've got a Snapple. I'm watching Catfish. I'm actually really excited because I don't know what her name is. Is it Cammy or something? She guest hosted some with Neve, and now she's doing a full series with him, and I love her. So that's on now, but I don't think we've got it in the UK yet. So excited. Good morning. I feel like I ended last night in the exact same place, but we are awake. It is 6:02, and I'll be honest, I've been up for like half an hour. I also didn't sleep great. Did you sleep okay? Basically, because we went to bed at 9, obviously everyone else is still awake, so there's no, like, if someone's in that hallway, it's really loud, isn't it? Did you not feel it? Did you must go sleep straight away? No, jet lag's hit me like a ton of bricks, bitch. But yeah, it just means that we're up, so he can go and get a shower, I can sort my face out and my hair. Although I let it dry laid last night and there's like a big bump on the back of my head. I need to sort that out. And then we can like head out and actually get a good like spot at Ellen's Diner instead of waiting in the queue outside. So that is the plan. And then I don't really know what else we're doing. I think we're gonna do, going up the top of the rack, doing that. Potentially like some kind of ferry thing to see the Statue of Liberty. We need to go to the pub to watch the football. And then I assume we'll probably come back here for a bit. Well, we need to because we're going to see Mean Girls tonight, so we need to get changed. Because today is our 10-year anniversary, so we've actually booked something. Whoop, whoop. So yeah, let's get ready. Let's go. Welcome to the first full day in New York. This is what we're doing outfit-wise today. You can't really tell. There is a skirt. I've got boots on and like two pairs of socks and tights. I've got a polo neck with thermals underneath. It's like 10 layers on here. My mittens are in my pocket. Let's go. We've got one mission this morning, and that is to get to Ellen Sardar's Diner. We're very excited, aren't we? Yeah. I keep cutting you off because you're too tall.
I want to go to Hooters.
You want to go to Hooters? Can we go to there? No, thank you. yeah, we need to get there. Nick's just realised he's forgotten the printouts for like the, what is that, the city pass thing. I think we can probably get it on our phone, so we need to check that. And then, yeah, I'm excited to eat. Let's go. I wanted to make sure I was addressing the weather situation because that's like my top question. Like when I was looking to get a, when I'm out of breath. it is cold, isn't it? But I'm the type of person that like overheats. I don't really control my own body temperature very well, so I have a thermal top on with this polo neck top, my North Face and a scarf. I'm cutting myself off and I'm sweating. Are we going? Just go. Oh my god. Basically, we recommend layers. I'm not even brought a hat today because I know I'm going to overheat. I've got makeup on, get it all over the hat and this whole thing. Nice. So happy to be here. So happy to go and eat lots of food now. Yeah, very cold though. I feel like I'm gonna keep going on with the weather update, but it's so cold. Why are you excited about this song, Nick? Rescue Rangers. Is it your fave? What have you gone for? You've got a coffee, a quaffy, and then what have you ordered?
Breakfast burrito.
After much deliberation, I have a chocolate milk.
Food was alright, but yeah, it's good to go for the experience.
You have to duck down.
The ambience.
The ambience. Yeah, I think we knew the food wasn't going to be amazing.
Yeah, it's not like.
But I really enjoyed mine. I had like the rainbow.
That's pretty cheap on it.
It wasn't bad. Well, for the experience of like we expected price wise, it was good. So we paid, it's like 42 something dollars for our food, and then we paid £10 tip. They put like, what percent? 15?
20.
20%? I don't know.
780 it was.
It was like 780 they put on the bill, and we asked us if they could up it to 10 because we're nice people and we really enjoyed it. So food was like good for like what you would expect there, I think, like average. I had the rainbow bagel with cream cheese and tater tots. I want to eat tater tots every day of my life. And yeah, they were very, very talented. I think we got there at like 20 past 7 in the end. Opens at 7. A few people had said to me, get there like as soon as, like early as possible, because there's a queue. But even by the time we left, there wasn't a queue, was there? I think
we are in down season.
I think, yeah, if you come in the summer, then it's gonna be a queue around the block. But and you can tell there's always queues because they have it set up 24/7 outside. All in all, it's really good. It's now 9:15. So have you got the things we need?
No,
he's not even got them. Great. So we're gonna go and head out and do the Rockefeller. What is it? Rockefeller Center. Top of the rock, isn't it? I don't really know, I'm not very good. We're gonna go do that, and then I think we're gonna do something to do the Statue of Liberty, also with the car. So again, I like chat through these when I get 5 minutes and understand them myself. And then we are gonna go and find Carragher's Bar, because Liverpool play today. They play against Wolves, and my mum's a Wolves fan, so hopefully we win, because I can't cope with that. But we're gonna go. You ready? The funniest thing has just happened, and I wish I could have vlogged it. But I recorded Nick dancing in the lift on my phone, because admittedly like the lift has like jazzy music, doesn't it? And he's like proper going for it, honestly. No, it's anything like it. The lift stops and this woman gets in. He was like, oh god, I just stopped. She's like, don't stop on my account. I was like, ah, so funny. Because I just don't feel like you're like a proper dancey person either, are you? So like when he dances, he like means it. Oh, I'm so happy. We're here, we're going up to the observatory. So easy with like the city pass, they just scan it and then we go, we bought a souvenir map for $1. Super quick and it's really quiet. Stop putting your bum in my face. We just only have to let it go up to like the top bit. I'm excited, it's so pretty. Visibility is really, really good today, actually. I'm surprised. So, incredible. So you go up escalators like the top and then the stairs to go further up, and honestly it's so amazing. Like this is the view. There's Central Park there. I'm so happy. Like I don't know how much this was with the city pass thing, but it's so worth it. I recommend, especially like we're here at 9:45 on a Thursday morning and it's dead. Like I've got some really, really good photos for Insta priorities, but I'm after waiting for my Starbucks, Nick's gonna go to Amazon Go, which obviously is the one that you just like scan the app and get your stuff, and then they know what you've taken. So you're gonna go do that now. I'm gonna let Nick take you along on this journey if we can get it to work.
To Amazon Go.
Drink of dreams. Wait for it. Wait. Strawberry acai. Yes, I am. With lemonade. And I got myself a reusable cup because I really like these ones. But yeah, we loved going up the top of the rock. Thought it was really good. Definitely recommend. We're now going to walk to Grand Central Station. Nick just did the Amazon Go thing. I don't actually think he'll include any footage. No offence. Might do. He's just been there.
The footage me scanning in was good. But apart from that, it's a shambles.
So if you enjoyed that. Yeah, we're gonna go to Grand Central Station, take a couple of photos, and
oh
then.
Oh my god.
It's amazing.
How did that know?
So basically, you walk in and like scan the app.
You just so scan it knows the app,
it's you. Then you go pick up your stuff and then you walk, just walk out.
And
you
then
don't
it gives
scan
you a
out.
Receipt.
So it's just come up with
unnecessary purchase.
What he bought in there, very necessary purchase, but I think it was the novelty. So yeah, let's go. And I'm gonna enjoy this and probably get 10 refills. Let's go. Hello, me again. Say hello, Nick.
Hello, Nick.
Anyway, we've jumped on the subway again. Getting very good at this now, aren't we? Got a little metro card that we swipe in and out. You're heading towards the Hudson. That's what it's called, isn't it, the river?
Yeah.
You know when you really doubt yourself? Just did that. And we're going on some kind of tour to see Statue of Liberty. That's my impression. They're getting good. Oh my god! Whee! It's so nice here! I'm living my best life! Yay! Yeah, I'm in focus because I can't see the screen because there's something. But what is about the pass we've got? What's it called? New York City Explorer Pass, are we sure?
Yeah.
And we bought it to go on. There's loads of different ones, but this is what we've got. And we found it really easy so far because both places we've been, so. Top of the rock, and then this thing. Okay, so there's Liverpool on the back. They've just scanned us and we've gone in. How much, well, how much is it? Because I don't know how many attractions we've got, maybe five? It's very good, I highly recommend. I'm out of breath, I'm gonna go. Do it, I recommend just sit downstairs because we went and sat upstairs and people just stood in front of us, we couldn't see anything, plus it was very cold as you can imagine. So we went and sat downstairs, and then as you get closer, as you get closer to Statue of Liberty, they open the front door and we got some really good photos. Well, at least I hope. But yeah, it was really good. The guy was really nice, very informative. Make sure you got some money for a tip at the end. But yeah, very good. I'm having a bit of an issue with people telling me that it's warm. Like, I put a story up saying it's cold because it's fucking cold. I'm in layers, hat, I've got gloves, scarf, the lot. And apparently it was colder on Monday and Tuesday, which is fine.
It can't be cold today.
Which means it obviously it's warm today, which is just bullshit. Like, it was obviously colder early in the week because it was snowing at the weekend.
Yeah, so that
sausage dog! Sorry. So that could be cold, but it can be cold today, but like.
But still not warm.
It's just not as cold as it was Monday and Tuesday, but it's still cold. My one bugbear that I've had with this trip is planning it, is people telling me, oh, it's not that cold, but it is. So I'm glad I brought layers. I'm happy with what I brought to wear. But yeah, if you do come out this time of year, I just recommend layers. And it's still cold, like it's colder than London right now. Yeah, if you're not cold and you think best chat shit, take your layers off, love. To bring a backpack, shove them in there. Happy days. We just feel very strongly about it. And I'm going into a dark patch, so rant over. We can go in. I'm not getting anything, I'm just going to the toilet, so I'm getting a taco. I'm not even hungry, don't care. Have the nicest little taco thing. $2, and you're on a wait, isn't you? He's happy. Waiting for the subway, which is like here right now. Going going to New York Public Library because they have apparently like some Winnie the Pooh stuff. So we're gonna quickly go in and have a see, just see if we can find them. Gotta have a little bit of Disney on every trip, haven't we? Children's Centre, and as soon as you get into the Children's Centre you like see them. Oh, it's so nice just to have like a little bit of Disney magic on the trip. But yeah, I think we're gonna head to a pub now so we can watch the football and just chill because we've been up for so like long, we're so tired, so it's chill time. It's been a few hours since I last checked in, hasn't it? He does not care. Okay. We went to the pub to watch the football. Thankfully we won because you're in a good mood, aren't you?
Yeah.
We're having like a little bit of a chill. We're actually a little bit annoyed that our room's not been cleaned. And I might sound like super pedantic because, you know. But we're paying a lot in a like facilities charge every day for like the little fridge to be replenished and stuff, and like obviously it hasn't been replenished because they've not been able to clean the room. So like they've not made the bed or anything. Like if I knew that was the case, I wouldn't pay the facilities charge and I would have made my bed. Just a little bit frustrating. So having a little bit of a chill, I'm gonna sort my face out because I have mascara down my face, and then get changed and we're gonna go out. I don't think I'm gonna bring you with me when we go out, but we're only going to Mean Girls. Say only, I'm so excited, are you? Oh! I am ready to go out. I don't know if I'll be able to show you this mirror, but I'm gonna give it a go. But basically, I've redone all my makeup, I put a red lip on, thrown on a dress, realised probably too cold, so I put a jumper on top. I apologise, I keep cutting my head off, but I need to hold this out so far to get myself in, and I don't have the strength in my arm. So this is my outfit. I'm not showing you in the full length mirror because it's on the back of this door, and if you don't lock the door from this side, that door just shuts like that. Great. But yeah, gone for this. Like, this is a new Zara smock that I got, but as you can see, it's really quite short. So I've thrown a jumper on over the top. I've got tights on. I've gone for trainers. I did bring some little boots, but my feet hurt, so too much walking already. But yeah, we're going. I'm excited. So I'm gonna leave you here and say thank you so much for watching. I will at some point upload the second part of this trip. It'll be a part two. The only reason I'm doing it, I usually like myself to watch a vlog the whole way through, but I just don't know when I'm gonna get around to like editing the whole thing. Be much more manageable with like my work schedule and stuff if I do it in two parts, so that's what we're doing. Like I say, I'm off to Mean Girls. I'm gonna go for some dinner, come back and go to bed. Thank you so much for watching. If you wanna know how Mean Girls was and all that jazz, like wait, I'm sorry. Or you can just find me on Instagram, and I'm sure I've already said it over there. I've just made a New York highlight thing with all of my stories, so yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, whatever you fancy doing. Like I say, my Instagram will be linked below. And yeah, hope you've had a lovely day. Hope you've enjoyed this vlog. Like my first official travel vlog. And yeah, I'm gonna go, so bye-bye. I don't know why I do this all the time, but bye.